I'm with
Gervonta Davis and Rollie Romero have both arrived at the arena. They're fighting tonight. Major pay-per-view. Do not want to miss it. It's on Showtime. The whole world is buzzing. It's trending on Twitter since yesterday. And here at the arena, I'm at the Barclays Center. The energy is something else. This is just one of the most exciting fights this year with the buzz going around here. It is wild. So there's Rollie in his locker room, pacing around, getting ready. This is his moment to shine. Gervonta Davis has arrived. Of course, Tank is one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet. Gervonta Davis, an 8-1 favorite, was a 10-1 favorite, and he's one of the biggest stars in boxing. Number 3 in my pound-for-pound list after Canelo and Errol Spence. Of course, I also have Jermell Charlo way up there in the top 4. It's just an amazing, amazing night of boxing over here, and I'm excited for Gervonta Davis against Rolando Romero. Stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. FiusReporting.com. Let me sit back. Reporting.
I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.